NLS eReader HumanWare How-To Series, How to Use a USB Keyboard with the eReader.
Hello, I am Judy Dixon. I work in the Patron Engagement section at NLS. It is possible to use a USB keyboard with the HumanWare eReader. This can be useful when entering text with unfamiliar symbols or when someone who is not familiar with Braille must enter login credentials. To use the USB keyboard, simply connect the keyboard to the eReader's USB-A port. The USB keyboard can be used when entering text into an edit field, such as when entering a Wi-Fi password, credentials to log into an account, and/or search text for books and magazines. A USB keyboard can also be used for first-letter navigation in a menu, and/or when entering text to be found within a book. It cannot be used to enter chord commands. Let's use a USB keyboard to enter the credentials for a Wi-Fi network. The network SSID is HOME*2019, and the password is 679%HOUSE. For more information about accessing and reading books on the NLS HumanWare eReader, see the other tutorials in this series.